Larger than B cup.
It doesn't even matter.
It doesn't matter.
Like, you could have the smallest titties in the world.
It does not.
A boob man. Like, seriously. But it doesn't even matter.
I'll never forget John going, Jamie and her cleavage.
No, he had a word in there.
No.
He had an adjective. What was it?
I don't remember.
It was like, something that didn't fit at all. No, like, it was like...
Beautiful? No.
Wonderful?
No.
No, it was something you would never use to describe me.
It was a good term.
Glorious, magnificent, stupendous.
Magnificent?
Gold medal.
Fabulous. Maybe it was magnificent.
Fabulous.
Fabulous.
John would not use that. John would never use that word.
No, that is the same thing that he said if it wasn't gay to be gay. Okay.
Yeah. No, my favorite was,
I'm not talking about oral.
Yeah, that was my favorite. I'm not talking about oral and things, and I could call you the next day.
Yeah, it wouldn't be weird.
John, you whip it out, it'd be okay.
We'll talk about it.
But not the next day, we could just be sitting around. I'm not talking oral or anything.
I wouldn't have to call you the next day.